right, we're off.
Oh, we're back and we're off. To see Otter Classic this week. It's my first vlog since Craig Works, had a bit of a break. My head down, wasn't training. but yeah, we're off to see Otter, just leaving. Got to Otter now, got to drive to Auckland, valet the car, and get on my flight, my 12-hour flight to San Francisco. And then I have to wait, it's not like, I think it's 12 hours? No, not 12. 8 hours in San Fran airport for the boys to get there because Bernard couldn't book me a flight that came in at 3 p.m. like they did, so I get in at like 7 in the morning and then have to wait, but it is what it is. Alright, just breakfast stop at good old Macca's, McDonald's. Got a chicken and bacon McMuffin. Now she may not look like much, but I think best thing from the Macca's menu. Alright, there's been a crash, there's been an accident. And my map keeps telling me that I'm gonna get there after my check-in closes, then 5 minutes beforehand, then 10 minutes beforehand, then an hour after. So I don't really know when I'm gonna get to the airport, if I'm gonna get there before check-in closes or if I'm gonna get on my flight, but I'll keep you guys posted. Just waiting for my boarding pass, my seat, and I'm not gonna lie, it's been an extremely stressful 3 hours. And to top it all off, I made it in time, but to top it all off, I didn't tell Bernard that I got a new passport and he booked all my flights on my old passport, so that was stressful. And now we're just waiting. All right, got the boarding pass through security, got like 20 minutes until I board or something. Apparently it's a 20 minute walk. But yeah, got a middle seat, which sucks, but it is what it is. I'm so tired. It was a very stressful morning, but we made it. We are home. We are boarding. We made it. San Francisco, California. I was gonna vlog on the plane, but I had my GoPro sitting on my lap, and the lady was like, "You're not gonna video that, are you?" So next to me, she got grumpy, so I didn't, because I was scared she's gonna yell at me. But we made it, now we've probably gotta wait in a line. But yeah, and I'll just sit here for 8-9 hours and wait for the others. Classic America. Made it through. She was very intrigued about what I was doing, and I didn't get told that I was a TikToker this time, so we'll find oversized baggage. See if my bike's made it. Alright. Got the box, and I guess this is my home for the next wee while I wait. Connect to the Wi-Fi, watch some movies, try and find some food somewhere because plain food sucks. Starbucks, but it's not really food. Yeah. Well, I don't know if you can tell, but I just woke up for the fattest nap of my life. It's 1, and I don't think the boys, I don't even know what time the boys like. I think it's like 3 or something, and I've been here since 6:30. so I passed the time well because I've just been asleep for the last like 3 hours. But just going for a walk right now. There's not a lot in San Fran Airport that I'm telling you. I'm just going watch some Netflix or sleep. Watch some Netflix, I think. Look who made it!
Yeah, girl. Yo.
What's going on? How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
How's it going?
Well, look at the fresh DB.
Your boy Jacob's turned up.
And he's got a bike bag again!
That's what I said to him! I was like, oh, he's still got the bag. Oh, we've got a fan. Got the whip.
Did you hear that?
Alright, we got our hotel for the night. We've got an ice dispenser. I didn't think it would come out.
It's
actually big lip with a small door.
It's the tiniest door ever. I thought this was going to be an itsy one all over again. Are we getting them all in? Upright or not?
Probably not.
I'll do a couple.
And then 2 at a time.
2.
Oh yeah, 2 at a time.
What floor again?
Floor 2, and we'll meet you up there.
Floor 2.
Oh, let's get one more in now. go yeah. down.
and we're going to fire apparently.
Just shut on me. Oh shit, you're running into the wall. Alright. Oh, this is a...
Oh, what? You keep pressing the wall with your bag.
Oh, fuck.
You press... I'm going to go for a journey now.
Alright, sports fans, this is a... Oh my god, the hallway's so narrow. Got some carpet from the 50s. Closet. Someone's watching TV. Oh my god. What has Bernie booked us into? It's like three closets. Nice. Here they come. I think. Maybe not. Oh, I can hear them. Long. What was going on? Okay, this here they come now, for real. I hope it's
there, but we're not. Here we are!
Actually, we've got it at the same time, but...
We're in a hallway, flight field, I'm going to ride the Firebird to the street
so,
ride.
So, yeah, it's quite... It's going to get... I think it's going to get quite hectic in here. Alright, the explosion is continued. We're almost to the other end of the hallway.
Barney's we've still got the other side of the hallway.
Yeah, Barney's struggling with the wheel. Old man here is, I think, watching a game show. But, yeah. We're struggling with Jake's bike bag. We don't know how it's going to make it out of San Fran.
It's not going to. That's how it's
going to. They are struggling. Who knew? I'm putting the rotor on. What do we got? Oh, yep, you're gonna use that later. Good morning. Alright. Good morning, sports fans. We are. I don't know what the time is, but I got the wheel to pump the tyre up at the bike shop because our pump doesn't do it, the one that we bought. Once again, waiting for the world's slowest elevator. Yep. Nice. Oh, is it us? No. Anyway, we're just going to get coffee. Not that I drink coffee. And now I think we're going to get some breakfast. And then ride around the city. And then go to Santa Cruz maybe and ride? I actually don't know. Oh, I need to turn the beats back on my GoPro! Anyway, rolling out through Chinatown. Got a wee pedal.
Are you considering this morning? I did, but I thought my shoes were in your box.
Like, there's a lot going on here in our family. Oh my god. Hot. The sports fans are out.
Yeah, crazy.
Maybe together?
Yeah, you're up.
Hey, do you want me to take it?
Jenna can take it for
I'll
you.
I'll take it.
Oh, great, thanks.
Jump in the middle of us.
Oh, great.
Yo, oh, sorry.
No worries. Whereabouts in Italy?
Yeah. It's great. Which part? In Padua, in the north then.
Oh yeah, sick. Yeah. I was there last week.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, man.
Great. I saw you sometime.
So over here we have
Jenna belongs.
The famous Alcatraz prison, and Lombard Street down here. The boys just want to do a wheelie. Oh no, you go. All right, don't have to give way to me. I don't actually know. Let's go.
Did you say smooth?
All right, here he goes. Here he goes.
Get passed by the Porsche. Oh, we're off. We're off.
Oh. Oh, he's going. He's still going. Jake, do something cool.
Get ready for a cool song.
Yeah.
Pretty sick.
The brakes started getting really hot.
Your press cubby?
Oh, yeah.
I'm moving. Now that is the wrong gate bridge. I mean, I'll push you on it and I'll hold this up straight. What are you up to over there, mate?
So you start on cruise, you sprint, you pedal up that and then you drop off and you just look like a tube. I get it. That is such a good clip. Obviously, because it's so shit, that's the point of it, right?
No, I thought it was serious.
Can you see the bridge?
Here we go.
Don't story this, I want this exclusive.
Also known as Bernard Bender.
Psych myself up for this one. What are we reckoning?
Yeah, that's way better.
Equivalent to the jaw drop.
Yeah, that's in your vlog.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You ready?
Oh! Oh my god!
Bernard Bender dropping in!
Dropping
in. I'm gonna laugh if he trips.
You ready?
Yeah.
One. Oh! Whoa!
That is DJ halfway.
Woo!
We almost got a run there, guys. Big stunt to this. And it's
enough
though. You do like the weirdest little
run,
it's so good.
Here we go.
You ready?
Oh! You're over rampage!
I'm not sure what you're
doing. What, just move the bench down there? It's probably quite heavy. That's almost a huge egg. Stop it! Mods? Bit of a classical show?
Classic guy on the work side that's got a strong back plate out here.
Yeah, that's way more downhill than I thought it was gonna be. New zone unlocked.
Nolly three off the end of it.
I gotta get the shot. Gotta get the shot for the goalie. Here he goes.
Dropping in, Rampage.
Oh. Oh my god.
Over the bars, on the running.
Let's do the running a little bit.
Quite windy.
He's coming off. Oh!
First go! Yeah. Oh!
Mate, you're coming in quick.
Here he comes.
Oh!
Oh, I reckon I get a steeper
back. What are we saying?
Mate, I'm loving it. Wait up, Wim. Wait up. Checking out the Conti. Yeah, if I get to the stibits, give it
to. Here he goes, wheelie guy. Oh, he's got the camera out.
Yo! Rut track.
A bit scared.
Wheelie win.
I thought that was good.
He's not a street guy.
White speed.
Oh. Those are quite steep. Alright, I got no idea where we're at, but I'm following. I'm getting left behind though, I'm too busy sightseeing. But she's not bad. It's not a bad place. This smells a bit funny, but what can you do? Yeah, I think we're gonna go ride somewhere. And then I'm just gonna get hit, and then go to Monterey later tonight, I think. We're checking out of Hotel 32-1. Got stuff spread far and wide. Nice. Wasn't hard, was it? What are you up to, mate?
Hey, we're
here. You can tow his jet actual jet ski.
You can tow his jet ski on land jet ski. We got to crop this in. We got to crop that in on the camera.
Lunch stop. Yeah, it's quite bright. It's quite cold. We got some authentic Mexican food, tacos.
Straight away, 9.5.
Absolute nightmare.
They're messy.
And we got our orange juice, which is a medium, and it's bigger than a large in New Zealand. But it's pretty good. How's your burrito, Jake?
Also quite large.
Quite large, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, sports fans. It's a beautiful day. Me and Jake are just walking to the best coffee shop on the planet. It has the best avocado toast on the planet. The line is out the door. Bernard's already here somewhere. But we're stoked. Oh, look at
yo.
It.
72.
Are you not allowed to vlog? Well, we're not allowed to vlog, but we're going for a ride with the whole Conti crew. So I guess I'm going to leave my GoPro in the car.
See you then.
See you after. All right, we, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm seeing a bit of a fucking...
we finished riding. She was a bit of a slog. Was she good? How did you find it, Jake?
It was good. It was like a 6 out of 10, I would say.
What about you, Barney?
It was pretty good fun.
Got some, yeah. Got the Conti crew. The Conti crew out here.
Where are we going?
No one knows where we're off to. We're trying to get food. Yep. Probably gonna sign this vlog.
What's the plan?
Oliver.
What's the plan?
Hi, Oliver. Vlog. We're gonna sign this vlog off travel day and see Otter. Not see Otter quite yet.
And but, I'm not grumpy, I just look grumpy.
You,
I'm really happy.
You don't have to stop guy. Talking while I'm doing this, and we'll see you guys tomorrow for the first day of Sea Otter.